Why did my controller have to die then?